Yo, this goes out to every artist who's been willing to risk it all, including their families, to make it big. Y'all need to get your mind right and get a job and handle business. MP Ancient is a hip-hop dad. Justice Rhymes is a hip-hop dad. Just the Beats is a hip-hop dad. Minority, that's a hip-hop dad. Salty Beats is a hip-hop dad. Jeremiah Dirt is a hip-hop dad. Care One is a hip-hop dad. Faye Montana, that's a hip-hop dad. King of my castle, I create my own lane. I'm ill with the wordplay, cause I could never sing. Had dreams of getting signed and just touring the world. But now I have a son and two beautiful girls. Since rapping don't pay the bills, I'm stuck with a job. Adulting is rough, so I big kid mob. This is grown man business that I'm teaching the boys. If you ain't got the money, you should get employed. Dreams of blowing up are great, but bills remain. Your kids gotta eat, I shouldn't need to explain. But some will push aside cause they convinced they got it. Driven by ambition, it's all but forgotten. Ignoring family needs while pursuing their dreams. Oblivious to pain that's caused by these things. You the man of the house, so fight for what's yours. Don't skip on the blessing, fight and be the cure. MVP, that's a hip-hop dad. Pastor Roller is a hip-hop dad. Scribe One, that's a hip-hop dad. Jay River is a hip-hop dad. Genesis, that's a hip-hop dad. Jay Biz, that's a hip-hop dad. Mongo, that's a hip-hop dad. Elon Brio, that's a hip-hop dad. Rockin' 2 and 3 jobs, yeah, brother, I've done that. Keeping food on the table, cause homie, I run that. Then one day off to spend time with the fam. Pursuing a degree and just sleep when I can. Music steps aside if my family needs me. I make time for my kids anytime they need me. As a dad, I am the example of loyalty. Love the mother as myself, cause she is my everything. Stick by her side through peace and calamity. Spend my life living and loving my family. Teaching my oldest algebraic expressions. Sharing godly wisdom and just loving my blessings. Wouldn't trade it for a tour or my name up in lights. On some family man business, I'm following Christ. Try to lead by example the best way I know. I'm a dad in his 40s that's still spitting flows. Pastor J is a hip-hop dad. Lito, that's a hip-hop dad. Chris Cameo is a hip-hop dad. My man OG Flow is a hip-hop dad. My dude Precise is a hip-hop dad. Slick Reborn is a hip-hop dad. Dow Jones, that's a hip-hop dad. Dent and Joe Be Real are some hip-hop dads. My first ministry before the mic is touched. So much to accomplish, but the time is never rushed. Never really concerned with societal successes. I just rejoice that I know what I'm blessed with. Dudes may talk a lot how they ain't feeling us. Maybe the problem is they ain't feeling real enough. I give my family my all until my last breath. Cause I failed as a father if they failed to find success. I mean, success in life and faith to push on. Giving them confidence and a value and willingness to stay strong. Sharing a faith in Christ that no one could ever take. Following his footsteps in every route they make. If we never take the time to lead, then who does it? Man, we gotta raise up and prove that we want it. Yet I'm still here and rep through hip-hop. But I'm home with my family when you see that mic drop. Peace and blessings to my hip-hop dads who's out there working, doing everything they can. Shout out to those who understand what they have. Peace and blessings to my hip-hop dads.